Sup, trophy hunters, King Super Ones just signed in, and welcome to a review of Ragnarok 2887 at Ragnarok 2887. What is that, your Twitter, your Facebook, Instagram, is that SoundCloud, Twitch? I don't know, probably Twitch, Twitter, but you know what, I'll follow you. Eventually, when I'm done with this shit. But all right, so okay, 137 platinums. You got a B on your report card. What was I about to say? A. Okay, 244 games played. So what you've been playing lately? Overwatch, Far Cry. You crying three times, man. You going Far Cry three times. You ready for Far Cry 5, man? You got that Far Cry 2, man? I hope you have Far Cry 2. All these Far Cry 3s bugging me. It's like, alright. So let's get started. Okay, so we got Aru's Awakening. Haven't done shit to that. Alright. Actual Sunlight, Alien Isolation. Okay. The arcade series. Nice. That's good. Okay. What you got for Assassin's Creed? The fuck is this bullshit? Are you gonna get 2 and then Freedom Cry and then you just pussy out the rest of it? The fuck is this? No, don't start this bullshit, man. Come on. Alright, Back to the Futures. Everything done. Okay. And then, no, come on. Look at this. No. No, man. No. What is this? I want Arkham Asylum completed, man. Come on. Like, do I need to check what you need left? Nah, I'm good. I'm not gonna check. Okay. Battleborn, okay. Battlefields DLC, that'd be fucking amazing. Hard, yeah, I love how you have Hardline. But let me see, Bioshock, haven't done shit yet. Come on, Bloodborne 2, okay, it's good. You got the old Borderlands, nice. Broken Age, Broken Swords, okay. Buzz, oh damn, can you even still plat Buzz? I don't know if you can, but we'll see you later. Child of Light. Fucking Civilization. What the fuck? Okay, dude. Damn, that's the most unusual fucking game I've seen right there. Holy shit, I'll give you props for that. You actually play some different shit for once. Nice. Anyone has this, that'd be fucking amazing right now. But that's really good you got that flat. Okay. Okay, so we got Counter Spy. Oh yeah, I gotta jump on that too. But okay, let's see, Crisis 3. We can check that. Datura. Okay, the Tentacle, Dead Space. Okay, you got 2 and 3, Extraction. Why are you halfway on everything? What the fuck is this? You always halfway on everything. Like, God, what are you doing? Stop playing Far Cry, Overwatch. Just finish these. God damn it, dude. Okay, Deadly Premonition. Okay. What the fuck you need on Destiny? God. CX, Diablo 3, okay. If you get DLC, it'd be good. Doki Doki Universe. Dragon Age. Oh, yeah, all Dragon Age. Nice. If you get Origins, oh my god. I already know this game's boring as shit. You better finish Origins if you can. But that's good, though. You got the Dragon Age series. Oh, Dragon's Crown, Dry Club, finish DLC, Duke Nukem, finish DLC. Nah, you got it then. What else? Okay. Other one, Everybody's Golf. Damn, I hope you got the online for that, but I'm not sure. Fallout 3 and 4, okay. Switch New Vegas, it's the only thing you're missing. Everybody's Gone to Rapture. Far Cry's you got. See, you don't even have two. What the fuck, man? Why you pussy out them too, man? Look, Far Cry 3, Blood Dragon 4, Primal. No classic, no 2. So you don't have 1 or 2, but you want to get 3 and 4. And Jungle. But and then hopefully you get 5 when it comes out. I'm pretty sure it's about to come out soon. Yeah, like maybe in 2 days. What's today? Yeah, it might come out like, what, Friday, I think? I don't know. Oh, Fez, okay. Oh, man. I'm pretty sure you're good on FIFA 16 and 7. I don't know about 12. You're probably fucked on 12, but see, 16 and 17, maybe. I'm pretty sure you can still get the online trophies for these. But if you can, please get them done ASAP. Don't let them sit there. At least you have something. really fucking, at least he actually put some effort on sports. I mean, literally, you put effort on fucking Final Fantasy X, so I know you can do FIFA. All right, like fucking 13, you fucking spend your time on Turtles. Like, god damn, man, holy shit. But all right, with the Final Fantasies though, I like that. 7, 10, 13, okay, 15. If you DLC completed, it'd be great. But what else are you missing for that? 12, 10, 2. I don't know about 10, 2, but maybe 12. What else? What else has trophies for Final Fantasy? I don't know. I think that's all I know. Final Horizon. Okay, I didn't know there's DLC for this shit. Get the fucking kidding me. But all right, Firewatch, Flower. Oh, god damn, you played that game? No. What the? Wait. What? I'm gonna check that out. I'm gonna see what that is. But try to get that done if you can. I don't think it's online trophies for it. I hope not. If you get Frozen, it'd be good. You got Shitty Game of Thrones, Goat Simulator. What you got for God of War? Only one and two, and that's it. What the fuck is this, man? Stop that. Stop that. You disappointing me right now, man. Gone Home, okay. Grand Theft Six. We need one more DLC, and not really gonna check what you need left. Fucking halfway on Gravity Rush, GTAs. Like, god damn it. Oh, Grim Fandango. Okay, Grow Home, Guacamelee. Got both completed. Nice. Heavy Rain. If you get the PS4, it'd be fucking amazing. Helldivers. Okay. The Hitman. Okay, at least you got Hitman 2. Thank you. Like, every time, I always gotta see Hitman go. Lara Croft go. Hitman go. Lara Croft go. What other Hitmans do you have? Nothing else. Okay, cool. But you finally have. You got Hitman 2, so that's good. God damn it. Hotline Miami. Alright. But then you get the second one completed. Please finish that. Don't know what Hugh is, but okay, you got that completed. Nice. Infamous. That's all you have for that. All right. Inside. Jak and Daxter. What? You have the PS3 Jak and Daxter 1, and that's it. The fuck is this? Journey. Okay. Just Cause 3. I'm trying to finish that. Oh, yeah. I'm pretty sure this game was free. I'm going to try that. I kind of want to play that, but try to get that done. LA Noire. Okay. Okay. Look, you're playing Lara Croft. You're almost done with it, but you have Lara Croft Go. But you at least you're playing another Lara Croft, or at least Tomb Raider if you have any of them. But Legends of War, I'm surprised you didn't stack the shit out of it. Batman. That's basically the only one I care about. So cool, you got that one. It's the Vita one too. Damn. Letter Quest, level 22. Okay. Yeah, Life is Strange. Oh, you probably need the death thing from Mommy. We can check that. It's probably the death run. The no death run, whatever it's called. Build Planet 3, carding. I'll get check carding. Loading human? The fuck? Alright. Lone Survivor. Oh, fuck yeah. You got all Mass Effects. Hell yeah. Fuck with this. I already fuck with this already. God damn, dude. Okay, alright. You got all Mass Effects, so that's great to see that. Alright. And then we got Metal Gear Solids. You have both two of them. Alright. Shadow Mortar. If you get that, it'd be great. I don't know what that is. Minecraft, get the DLC, be great. Story mode, monster bag, Misaki baby. Oh damn, you already fucked them. I don't know. I don't know if you like got the online. I don't know. I guess we could check them. Fuck it. Never Alone, No Man's Sky, the DLC be great. Our World, okay. You're just now playing Overwatch. Actually, let me check Far Cry 3 real quick. Payday 2, fucking Storm Circle. Man, bro, what are you doing? The fuck is this? Come on, finish it. Finish Storm 4 Golden. I don't know what last trophy you need. You get it. Picture Don't Shooter Ultimate. Okay, finish some zombies. You got the second one, not the first one. What the fuck? All right, whatever. This is All Stars. Okay, VR Worlds. If you get that, I'll be great. Bruh, are you fucking kidding me, dude? You're one of those people. God damn it, alright. Puppeteer, okay. Alright, Rainbow Moon. So that put a smile on my face right there, okay. Ratchet and Clanks, what you got? All Ratchet and Clanks. Alright, that gives me a bigger smile on my face. Okay, it's good. So get the Vitas, that'd be great. Nothing on Rayman, finish that. Rainbow Galaxy, okay. Red Dead Redemption, I guess we can check that. Resogun, DLC. If you get the PS3, we good. You got Riggs completed, nice. Rhyme, I'm pretty sure that was free. Recently, yeah, that was free last month, yeah. Oh yeah, Rise of Tomb Raider. Okay, all right. So you got that. Just no DLC. If, at least if you get that, it'll be great. Rocket League, okay. Got the fucking Tiger Woods replacement guy, okay. Severed, okay. Fucking Sly Cooper Vita? Alright, dude, what the fuck? This man's on some Vita mode right now. This man said, I have every single game on Vita and I will platinum every game on Vita. No, you're right. But, alright. I guess it's good. He has decent time also. No mini games. Where the fuck is that, man? It's like Shadow Chase, okay. The generic regions. The generic American. Oh no, you're fucking UK. Sorry. South Park, all right. Hopefully you get the sequel if you can. Sports Friends, Star Trek Online. Ooh, dude, if you get this, that'll be fucking amazing right now. Please work on this and try to get it done, please. I don't even know if it's attainable or not. I'm pretty sh I don't know, man. I'm not gonna say that. Just get it done. Fuck it. Battlefront. All right, DLC, it'd be great. Super Exploding Suit. Okay. Tabletop Racing DLC. Tales of the Borderlands. You got everything done. No stack. Holy shit. What the fuck? Tearaway. Surprised you don't even have the Vita of that. What the fuck? What is up with this list? This is so confusing. This is so confusing. All right. Bunker, Deadly Tower Monsters, Last of Us, PS3. But no DLC. All right. Or AT86. The fuck you stack Unfinished Swan? You will stack that, but not fucking. What was the game I was just saying? The other day. Tales of the Borderlands. All right. I don't even know what's going on with this list, but okay. All right. You got Witcher 3. All right. I'm good. You got Witcher 3. You got Witcher 3. All right. Witness, Wolf Among Us, War of Mine, Titanfall 2, okay. Only one Tomb Raider. That's the PS3. Well, we can check if you did online. I don't know. You probably did. So Transistor. Okay. All right. Good. You played the first one, then the second one. All right. That my man. Good. Good. That's the one I want to see. And then play the third one. All right. You got all Trines. That's what I want to see right there. If you get the PS4 Trines, that'd be fucking amazing. But what else you got? Tropical 5. If you get that, it'll be great. What you got for Uncharted? Let's see. Oh, you got the Fight for Fortune. Oh, you trying to be unusual too, huh? Okay, let's see. Let's see. What you got on 2? Nope. The fuck is that? 3. Nope. The fuck is this? Put your ass to work, man. Put your ass to work. Come on. If I did Uncharted 2 DLC, you can do Uncharted 2 DLC. All right? But that's good though. You got every single Uncharted done. Just DLCs and everything will be fine. Everything will be fine on this list right now. Until Dawn. Surprised you don't have the VR for that. Okay, Valiant Hearts. Okay. Vessel of Virginia. Welcome Park. Wolfenstein. Okay. And then XCOM. That'd be great if you get that. I guess any Yakuza would be good. But, alright. Like, Persona 4 Golden. Like, what the fuck, man? Come on, man. Like, god damn it. That's bugging me to see that. All right, first ever trophy. What you got? Gran Turismo 6. First. Bro, are you fucking serious? First of many. First of many. That's literally the most fucking. Ironic. God damn it, dude. Oh my god. Your first trophy is fucking Gran Turismo 6 and it says first of many. That's just the most unusual thing I ever seen right there. And your first platinum is Gran Turismo 6. So that's props right there. Alright. Your 10th platinum is Puppeteer. Holy shit. Okay, 3 for 1. And then, okay, Mass Effect. The first Mass Effect, 20 platinum. Alright. Okay. Sherlock Holmes, 30 platinum. A Savage Soul. Worm Slayer. The pattern is mine. That's your okay. Edda One's your 40th platinum. Let's see that one. 40th platinum, 50th platinum. Everybody's gone the Ratchet on me. I have no idea what that game is. Destiny. 70th platinum's Pac-Man. Okay. Witcher 3, Miami. 100th platinum's No Man's Sky. Boy, I mean, I guess. Final Fantasy 13. I mean, 15th, okay. 15, Overwatch, latest Platinum's God. What? Your latest Platinum's God of War? You just now started playing God of War? Are you fucking serious? The fuck? You better be finishing all of them then. Look at you playing them recently. Fucking NBA bullshit. Look at all this trophy cabinet, all your proud ass shit. God of War better be all of them right here. It's like, all right, Crysis 3, what you got? Single player, you've been playing that? Any online? Nope, haven't done shit. Only two games, and that's basically okay. Three online trophies, and that's basically it. We got a long way to go, and then DLC, you gotta boost all that shit. Destiny, let's see what you got. You got Flawless Raider. Nope. That's the only thing that's gonna kick the fuck out of you. And let me see, DLCs, anything? You did the King's Fall. Basic shit. Nothing on Iron on Rise of Iron. Damn, looks like you're gonna have to wait every fucking Tuesday for Tune of History. Oh well. Limbo, what you need? Yep, death. That's all you need left. Little Big Planet Karting. Let me see, any online? That's easy as shit. Okay, that's nothing. Oh, you haven't even beat story yet. That's easy as shit. It's a bit you doing online, but you haven't done like the main ones. At least you got some of the painy ass ones out the way. It's just you got the easy ones to do now. Okay, that's not bad. So basically, I'm gonna guess traffic jams the only thing that's holding you back. But I don't know. Maybe, possibly. NBA 2K14. Let me see. Just need to see the ones that you haven't done, cause I don't know any of this. Oh, that basically the icing of the cake right there. Yeah, you're a fucking character. 2K16. Let me see. I'm pretty sure the server's still up for this, but if they really is, please go for this game immediately and finish this. Especially the FIFAs you have. Go for any sports game. Just go for it. I don't know. I think you're good. My team. I'm supposed to use a single player. I don't know my league. Oh wait, no, you got this to do. I'm not sure if these are on. Well, that's online, but I'm not sure if these are. But please try to finish those if you can. Or is the server shot down? Okay, I guess you're fucked. I don't know, but whatever, man. You probably kicked or not. I'm gonna say you're kicked since I saw that. But okay, Red Dead. Did you even get Spartan Victory? Fuck, man. I really don't feel like getting up to do the keyboard shit right now. Okay, you haven't done any online. No DLC. Wow. Well, haven't even done any DLC. Even Poker Ace, you get that out the way. You're good. But no DLC. Did you get Spirit of Victory? Missed. Oh, yeah, you did. Okay, you're good. So you're good on single player anyways. But, yes, online, good. Tomb Raider, any online? I haven't done shit. The fuck are you doing, man? You play single player, look like you've beaten everything almost, but no online. That's all you need. What the fuck, dude? Get on this. Yeah, get on this. Well, all right. So now, final results. No Ragnarok Odyssey and no Ace also. What the fuck is going on here? Anyways, I know you can get the FIFA games done. You have a variety of RPGs. Just get the broom and dustpan and clean up your list. And you'll be straight. So, I'll give you a 10 out of 10. Best hunter ever! So, what do you guys rate him? So, he tried to attempt Ragnarok Odyssey because that's his part of his name? Stay tuned for the next video as you're listening to the best trophy hunter.